little Jack Horner sat in a corner, eating his Christmas pie. He put in his thumb and pulled out a plum and said, "Welcome